Listen to your tone, to your body, your habits. Words are changing,